It's a real labor of love.
My dream is to really make an impact on our generation.
I am the caretaker of the Eden and Eve flower farm.
My purpose in life is to be a fisherman.
Eden and Eve is a gender project. It's a project that involves the women of the community.
My sister and I started Salmon Sisters, a clothing company inspired by the ocean and our lifestyle as fishermen.
It's an inspiration for young women to, like, connect.